Ouch. When a man's divorce settlement called for his ex-wife to get half of everything that he owns, well, he took that quite literally. He got out those power tools, went to work cutting everything he owns right down the middle. Not at all, no. He's totally peaceful about this. And then he posted those photos on eBay, putting his half of his car on sale for $60. Half his laptop is also available. Maybe half a couch could be called a love seat. Probably not in this case, but it is a true half-off sale. What kind of a power tool can go right through a car, though? Half a bike.
It's surprising there were problems in the marriage.
No anger issues at all. Didn't see that coming.